So I wanted to do an update video, kind of telling you all what has been going on. So if you notice, I'm in a different place. I'm at school right now. I'm in my room, actually. I don't have a roommate. I was supposed to have a roommate, but I don't. So I'm by myself in my room. And if you also notice, I did get a haircut. It is very short and I love it. I love short hair. So it has been a week since I have been here. It is August 21st, no, 22nd. It is August 22nd, Friday. It has been a week since I have been here. I moved in on last Saturday. And I've already been to the majority of my classes. I didn't go to one because he canceled the class, so I will go to that one next week. But it has just been crazy trying to get all my stuff here and organized. And my mom was down here for almost a week. She helped me get a ton of stuff for my room, things that I couldn't pack in my bags, obviously. The only things that I did take with me were mainly my clothes and my shoes and blankets and, you know, paperwork and stuff like that. But for the most part, I didn't really have anything. So I got a lot of stuff. So I got a lot of things for my dorm. I really love being here. And I wish I could tell you the state, but I can't. But it's the Midwest, and I really, really love it here. It is so nice here. It's hot. It's very hot and humid here. Life has been crazy trying to settle in to a new place, a new state. And I've had a ton of meetings. I had a floor meeting for my dorm room. I had the building meeting. I've had a work study program meeting. I've had a ton of stuff going on. I've had to be at. I just went to a orientation for my work study. So it has just been crazy with meetings and school and everything in between. So I'm really loving it here. Everyone is really nice and friendly. I've met a ton of new people. There are a few people on my floor that I've met. I know my neighbor, this side of my neighbor. I know the girls in front of me. And the girl next to me, I never have seen, but I think I've seen her around school. And my floor monitor, I call her floor monitor, but I don't think that's what they're called. I think they're called RAs, if I want to say that right. And she is really super, so she is super sweet and nice. And she's like 6 years younger than me, but she's really sweet and nice. And I've been chatting with her. So, yeah, I will definitely do kind of like a room tour and things like that. There's not much here, but it works for me. I'm a very simple person, so I don't need a ton of stuff. But anyway, so that's kind of what has been going on with me. As far as videos go, I'm not sure what you all want to see from me. My niece isn't with me, so I'm not going to be doing any homeschool videos anymore. So let me all know what you want to see, what kind of videos you want to see from me, and I will try to make those. We do have quite a bit of downtime, so I can make those videos in between then, but no guarantees, because I'm sure life is going to get crazy very soon again. So that's kind of the update for now. So thanks for watching. Bye.